Welcome back to another episode of the Chill Ones Podcast. Sadly, this week we are not with the one and only Joey Heiser because he is sick. But let's get to it.
Again, guys, friends, please don't sit here and tell us that we are claiming. Copywriting, grinds, and all. It'd be nice to be,
sponsored. But what's the first topic?
First tip, guys, is how us content creators can learn, not only learn, but be a better creator because of music. Let me ask you a question.
What's up?
You feel like being a content creator, you also kind of learn to adjust to different types of music,
mm-hmm.
and how eventually you're going to like a lot of different music, whether that's country, rap, metal, rock, sad shit, whatever it is, mm-hmm. you know? I feel like you're going to be gaining a lot of experience in listening to different types of music. Well, would I be correct on that?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. It was very interesting, honestly, in my mind.
I can't think of what it's, anything.
So, another thing with music is, for listeners, the music style that we listen to, depending on our viewers, they might learn to like that type of music or whatever. Mm-hmm. TikTok live streams, you can play music on there because they already bought like half the music,
mm-hmm.
you know. So it's cool. But, you know, when it comes down to it, guys, I really do see a benefit when it comes down to listening to music for, you know, becoming a better creator. I mean, if you're going through a really, really hard time, you know, you're going through hardship, you know, and you're homeless living on the streets, you know, and you still want to post YouTube channel shit, you got to get a job. And then once you get in the flow of things, you know, that's what music is. You know, it's slow at the beginning, and then either it's very hard at the beginning. But, you know, and especially in music that involves, like, losing people, losing friends, you know, just, you know, the sad type stuff. That's exactly how it goes. It starts slow. They talk about the life story and how they overcome a challenge, and then it slows down.
Just like my buddy Cushman.
Mm-hmm. Jay Cushman, right?
Julian, yes.
Yeah. Julian Cushman.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be putting his link in the description below.
To his, all his socials.
Yep. And also, Josh Ross, we did use your song Trouble in the intro there. But we'll be posting the description of the video again in the description. So mm-hmm. we don't get copyrighted.
Yeah.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
You guys ever go through a rough time, and you know you guys are thinking about, you know, certain events and stuff in your life? Well, some things have happened to this man, which is going to be the next topic on our podcast, because last week's podcast was shut down. So about Andrew Tate.
Andrew Tate. Yes, I know I'm doing a hand signal, but there's a couple things that are the media is putting in that's wrong about him, and the media making everyone want to say, oh, he's the wrong bad person. For me, I didn't know who the guy was until I got to AIT, because everything about Andrew Tate was going on while I was in basic training, and then I get to AIT, everyone's like, what are your thoughts on Andrew Tate? Who's Andrew? What are your thoughts on Andrew Tate? I'm like, who the fuck is this Andrew Tate guy? I have never heard of Andrew Tate at all. And then I did some research. I used to hate the guy, and then I started listening to the podcast, and I'm like, why is everyone putting shit? Like, why is everyone putting shit on his name when he literally is not that bad of a person? Some of the things he says, yes, but not everything.
Yeah.
What about you?
You know, I gotta agree. Andrew Tate kind of blew up out of nowhere. Picture that, out of nowhere. I didn't know him a year and a half ago. About a year and a half ago. I didn't even know about him. And then he all of a sudden, you know, just gets huge. Just boom. out of the bay.
And literally the number one, if you look up who is the number one most viewed, like searched up person on Google.
Yeah, Andrew Tate.
He's literally the number one.
Yeah.
A little kickboxer goes viral for one thing he said on a podcast. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I 100% gotta tell you guys this right now. I do not see Andrew Tate as a bad guy in some aspects. However, I do see him being a huge social reformity. And what I mean by that is he is an influencer. He's mm-hmm. definitely an influencer. 150%.
Mm-hmm. And it's really not that hard being an influencer.
No, it's really not.
And I think that's the next topic we should do. How to become an influencer.
How to become an influencer.
First things first, you don't need all this expensive crap. You don't need any, like, for me, I know I'm going to be getting a Canon G7X soon, but you don't need a camera to start off. All you need is a phone, computer, or if you don't even have a computer, you can edit off your phone. Literally just go to your camera, film, upload it. Simple as that. It's not that hard.
And don't start off huge. Just make a video. Be like, hey, cool.
Mm-hmm.
You know? And then slowly start making longer and longer videos. Mm-hmm. And, well, once you start growing more viewers, wait for your channel to grow to then start making your videos longer.
And one thing I've noticed is, like, you got to find your niche first. You know, like, if you like doing vlogging, do vlogging. If you like doing gaming, do gaming. But all I got to say is don't do it all in one, like, all in 1 week. So, like, don't do gaming, then vlogging, and then fashion, then fucking traveling video all in 1 week. Because that's not how your channel's going to blow up. If you want to do vlogging for, like, a couple months. If that works, keep doing it. If it doesn't work, you can, like, try switching it up. Like, you can, like, private the videos if they don't, like, if you don't think they're not going to work. You can private the video, start a new video. It's not that hard.
It's really not.
Mm-mm. But another thing is, if you want to, like, if you're just going to start a vlogging channel and then you're going to create, a gaming channel, all I would say is, like, grind one channel and then you can, like, merge them into one channel instead of, like, branching out, making other channels. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like what you did.
Yeah.
Like, you don't have to, but if you want to, you can.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. For me right now, I have two different channels, and I'm going to wait till I see how far they both come. That being constant uploading and just being yourself in another one, you know, constantly uploading and gaming and making yourself like this gaming expert. But then also I grow a channel where it's like people are going to see me in what I do in an everyday lifestyle. Mm-hmm. I mean, and then once whatever channel grows the most, I'll probably convert it into one and just do Gaming Fridays.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, catch a vibe with that, you know? I feel like that'd be good to go.
You want to tell me what one topic you're going to add to my channel once a week?
Guys, it is official. I am partnering with Ethan's Brown channel officially with the Redneck Fam Show. If you guys don't know my channel, it is Ren Vlogs here. We back with the Redneck Fam. If you're a Redneck Fam supporter, please go ahead and let me know down in the comments below, because # Redneck Fam Show is coming next vlog.
Once a week. And only once a week.
It's going to be coming back once a week. Okay, it's not going to be every vlog, but it's going to be a surprise whenever. You know, and it's basically me being a dumbass and describing topics that we use on podcasts, but then spice them up with, like, steps and shit. Yeah. Like, it's a Q&A, basically. The most recent Redneck Fam Show is about how to pick up a woman. You know,
wifey material, not a woman. Wifey material.
How to not pick up a woman, a girlfriend, or a hoe, or a whore, or, you know, whatever. Instead, how to pull wifey material. Right there. You know, and there's questions that if you want to ask the Redneck Fam Show, and I can tell you guys how I think of it being a redneck, basically.
So basically, this I know it's supposed to be episode 3, but this is actually episode 2 of the show once.
Yep. The last video, let's just say our trio member, who is not here today, sadly.
He's sick.
He's sick. He's got influenza. Be careful out there, guys, especially up north. Influenza is getting there. So just be careful of that. My buddy Levi just got over influenza, so, you know, it's pretty bad. One thing I do got to tell you guys right now is...
we apologize for what happened on podcast.
We do apologize for what happened on the podcast. If you guys are viewers of that, we do completely apologize. However, guys, we're going to move on from that. We're going to pretend that... We're not going to pretend it didn't happen. I mean, it did happen, but we're kind of...
It's kinda, in the past, yeah, and we're leaving in the past.
Yeah, we're just going to move on past that.
Yeah.
But yes, guys, if you guys are ready for the Redneck Fam Show, please join the Redneck Fam description down below of my channel, where you guys can click on and do whatever.
It's also in my future channels, too.
Yep.
Okay, going back to... how to become an influencer. Another thing is, don't listen to negative comments. Don't listen to positive comments. You can look at them, but like, don't react to them. What I mean by don't react is like, if someone posts a negative comment, like, don't go out and say, oh, you were wrong. Like, you know, just don't. Basically, like, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. I 100% know what you mean. I got to add on to Ethan's story a little bit. See, to become an influencer... You have to avoid the people that are making negative comments. Don't accept those comments, because guess what? People are gonna comment on my videos, tell me I look cringy as fuck, the rednecks suck, hashtag lowered car gang, or you know, whatever. It's gonna be some comments, and I'm gonna look at them and be like, you're not me, so you're not living life. Because trust me, guys, the redneck fam right here, the squad that we got, we are armed. We are ready for war. Do not start with the Redneck Fam.
The Rage Squad.
Or the Rage Squad, yeah.
Or the Wranglers.
Or the Wranglers.
Do we want to tell them who the Wranglers are?
The Wranglers Fam is Joe.Wrangos Squad. Yes. We got the three groups. We got the Rage Squad. We got the Redneck Fam. And then... we got the Wranglers by Joe Wrangle.
And his official hoodie is in my store. His official hoodie is in my store, but
yeah. Yes.
And sooner or later, we're going to be getting a backdrop here for the podcast.
Just for the podcast, guys. And it's going to say the Chill Ones Podcast.
And it's only two colors. The whole tapestry is black, but the two colors for the lettering are white and red. Just like YouTube.
Which is cool as shit. Mm-hmm. Also, guys, if you guys not checked out the merch, please go ahead and click on his large merch link.
Down in the description link.
But yes, guys, seriously. Start. In order to become an influencer, you cannot read those negative comments. Alright? Read the good ones and memorize the good ones. You may not have good ones right away. Move on, make the next video. Mm-hmm. But as soon as you get the good ones coming in, you're going to feel really, 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 really fucking good about yourself. Really good. So, please, guys, for the love of God, I'm not over here trying to get you guys to go over to God, but the Chill Ones Podcast loves their viewers, all right? We love our viewers. We want you guys to become content creators. We want you guys to be able to come be a part of the guest on the show. If you want to be a guest in our next show, we will drive to get you as long as it's within a reasonable area. We drive to go get our trio, which is in Devil's Lake, which is about 45 minutes to an hour away.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we do a lot for our trio. I live here now, but... last week's podcast that Dash did get taken down, Ethan drove all the way to Jamestown, which is...
He stayed here for a week.
Yep, I stayed there for a week.
You may remember Willow. Where is Willow now?
I don't want to talk about that, Ethan.
Sorry.
Asshole.
My bad.
My dog Bill is being watched by a friend. But I did move up to Maddox, guys, so I'm going to be with Ethan a fuck ton more. We're going to be doing stupid shit, and then maybe me, Joey, and Ethan can just say, fuck college. Depending on, dude, because if you fucking start blowing up, you ain't going to need a job. You're just going to have to keep up with YouTube.
It's just, college is only a two-year degree, though.
Still, it's fucking 2 years, dude. No, let's fucking move into that greenhouse, and fucking, we literally, there's fucking five in that house?
Five bedroom, three bath.
Five fucking bedrooms. We each have a bedroom. We have two fucking gaming rooms. One gaming room and one weightlifting room.
Podcast room.
Yep. Podcast room. Right? We have a gaming room, a podcast room. We each have our three bedrooms. And there's three baths. We get our own fucking bathroom.
And there's a basement, I think.
And there's a basement. I call the basement.
I call the garage for my pickup.
No. You can get the basement then. When I get my Duramax back, that thing has to be in the garage.
Fuck.
You remember that?
Yes.
The fact that that thing literally is like, oh my god. When you guys see the Duramax once it's done getting fixed, you guys are going to love it. Also, I'm going to drive it to Maddock High School for prom. So, you know. Hopefully I have my woman with me. That's okay.
All you gotta do is basically just have them sign a form and then just give it to James. It's not that hard. But what's gonna be the next topic?
I didn't think that far ahead. How about you? I mean, we're at 16 minutes.
True. I think that's a good enough podcast.
I feel like we talked about, you know, we talked about three categories, and mm-hmm. I think it was pretty good.
Okay, so if you guys want more banger podcasts like this, tune in every week. This week, we aren't even supposed to have a podcast because I was supposed to be at drill today, but it got canceled, so I got to be at drill tomorrow. But so next week, we might have Logan Gigset on the podcast. We might be filming the video not even here. We might be filming the video out at his farm, on his blackjack table. It's a round table, so it's an exact good form for a podcast. But it won't be on Anchor, sadly, because I'm not going to have internet out there. But
Hotspot.
True. I forgot about that. But you guys get it. Logan Giggs is going to be on the podcast, so be ready for that. You got anything to say for the outro?
Guys, all I got to say is I love every single one of you guys. You guys are out here watching the videos. I even love the haters. You want to know why? Because the haters are keeping my view count up. So whatever. Keep like, I keep viewing the shit and keep hating because you just keep growing our viewers there, buddy. If you don't like us, move on.
All right, we'll see you guys next week.